Joel Sherman of the Post just reported that Phillies are in agreement with D.D. Gregorius.
Oh, so D.D. is
I love this guy.
Does he have any numbers? Like amount of years?
Not yet. Just says Gregorius leaving the Yankees to rejoin Joe Girardi with the Phillies.
I got to tell everybody this, and I'm sorry. I didn't say it sooner because it's certainly not me piggybacking on the fact that he left. I just don't think the Yankees wanted him back.
No.
Now, I don't know why. I just don't think the Yankees wanted him back, especially if he was asking for $15 million a year. Now, Andrew, what did they do with their shortstop? Do they move him to second?
Didi or Segura?
Segura.
Well, who do you consider to be the better defensive shortstop? I'll defer to you.
Didi can't play second.
All right, then you probably move Didi to second.
No. Didi can't play second.
Oh, can't play second, you're saying?
No.
So Didi's short.
Then Segura moves to second, and they could probably, that would work, I would think.
Yeah, and they let go of Hernandez, so that spot is open.
Right.
Are you excited about having Didi, Andrew?
I am, yeah. I like Didi.
In that ballpark, he can do damage. In that ballpark, a small ballpark, and he's got power. Mm.
So, are people going to be emotional at all about losing Didi?
They should.
The one thing
it hurts
the Yankees.
He took
over short after Derek.
Does he get a video?
And you never, ever, ever thought about he was taking over for Derek, which I thought was a huge accomplishment. But they're going to move. I think they're going to be still in the market to get a shortstop so they can keep everything status quo. But if not, they have the automatic move. They moved Gleyber Torres over to short, who had better numbers analytically, defensively, for some reason, than Didi last year. Then you have DJ LeMahieu as your everyday second baseman, but that also means that Luke Voit's your everyday first baseman, or maybe Mike Ford.
And who's third?
Right now it's going to be Urshela. I'm sure Andujar will have a chance, may have a chance to play first.